Thank you. Thank you. Merci, obrigado, thank you. A great pleasure being here with you. This is the unknown part of the program. Francisco Mignone, a modernist composer from Brazil, contemporary of Villa-Lobos, who wrote 12 studies and the guitar concerto and many other pieces during the 70s, when he was already quite a mature composer. And I've just recorded all his 12 studies, so this is a preview of what it's going to be like. Well, the next few pieces, at least everybody acquainted with the guitar will know. So start with Britten's Nocturnal. Probably the first time I played this during the day. But that, as you can see, the mist is coming down, so this piece has some properties. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
to do this, but thank you.